is a wrap-up of the plein air painting Evening Luster. I believe I challenged myself on this painting to paint only plein air, which means painting on site, mixing with paint on site, and working directly from the subject. So that was really a different experience, very much different from working in a studio. Here I had a lot of people walking by the on the sidewalk. It was really great to have the comments from people as I walked by. And that's really kind of an interesting experience. And also working in plein air, I feel like there's a lot more immediacy to the painting of the brushstrokes. Very quick brushstrokes, and just creates a very different look to the painting. I work primarily at dusk or right at sunset. So I come back every other night over about a month, from February until April.